my family, it's I love my family. So it's basically my parents, my mom, my dad, my two older brothers, me, and then my younger sister. My background of my family, we are primarily Hispanic. My mom and my dad, they immigrated from Mexico. Well, my Mexican heritage is very, I would say, very important to me. I myself try not to lose my, like, my heritage, my background within, like, the majority group. I try to keep as much of my culture as much as I can. My parents, they've always been there for me, especially my mom. She's, like, the biggest role model, especially now that I am a senior in college. My parents instilled in all of us, really, that you are responsible for your own actions and your own decisions. Therefore, I'm responsible for how my life is driven. I'm the first within my immediate family to, and my extended family as well, to complete college and go to college. And so, I really don't see it as a pressure, really. I haven't really looked at it that way, but I've looked at it more of like, I want to make my family proud. Like, when I would talk to my mom about her childhood and her upbringing, it was very, very sheltered and very closed off. And she didn't want her kids to live that sheltered and closed off life. My mom impacts me a lot because of the fact that she didn't get to see herself graduate. And she always told us that she always wanted us to do great and to graduate college. And so a lot of, like, her words are just, you know, keep going, like, don't stop, you're almost there. They always resonate with me every time, especially when I'm doing an assignment. I just feel like I want to give up, but my mom's always in the back of my head, like, motivating me. College, it can be hard, but, like, it's worth it in the end. And you do learn a lot about yourself. And because of that, I'm excited to graduate, but as well as, like, I don't want to graduate yet, because in part I want to hold on to that college, like, that college career. I also do want to, like, extend my wings and just go out into the world and share what I've learned and about myself to the rest of my community, whatever community I will belong to in the future. Knowing that when I will walk the stage and see my family, especially my mom, who was always the backbone for everything, really, it will be great. She always gave us the image of, like, her being proud of us walking across the stage for college. And she just basically doesn't want us to live the life that she lived, growing up and having to immigrate and having to live a life of struggle all the time. She just wanted us to have life a little bit easier than she did growing up. And I want to make her proud.